morning on the community group page. Hope you can join me. I'm going to do body balance this morning. Good morning, guys. Thanks for coming. Hey. So it's the last week before Christmas that we're going to be doing classes. So I've got the Christmas hat on. Courtesy of my mum. Thanks very much, mum, for giving me this morning. Hi, guys. Thanks for coming. Nice to see you this morning. So we're going to do body balance, and it's a strength edition of body balance, okay? So we're going to work on our legs, work on our core, and a tiny bit of stretching at the end. All right, so hope you can come, hope you can enjoy. Get us awake this morning. All right, pop your Santa hat on if you've got one, whatever your festive gear is. Let's grab it, get it on. Get all Christmassy this morning, right? Good morning. Good morning, Heather. Ah, thank you. Thank you. Hope you've got one. Hi, Vicky. It's Christmas, right? We need to get all Christmassy. So this is the last time I'm going to be on before Christmas, so I thought I'd make the effort. Okay, so body balance. Just make sure you've got a little bit of space. If you've not done it before, there's lots of options you can take. This is the strength version of body balance for half an hour, okay? So I'm going to do some core work, which you can take load options for as well, so listen out for them, all right? Just make sure you feel good, you're not injured, you're feeling up for it today, and you've got some space, you might need a mat, and we're going to be on our lined back, on our back and stuff. And that's about it, all right? If you've got a carpet, you won't need a mat, okay? Shall we get started? We're going to start off in sun salutations. So we're going to right into sun salutations this morning, all right? I don't know, Aileen, if I'll keep it on, but I'm going to try my best, all right? I'll keep on as long as I can. Okay, so let's get into your space. And let's get started. Okay. Okay, take a big breath in, just reach your hands high. We're going to come into a forward fold. Bend the knees, forward fold, and down dog, step back. Now, three-legged dog, lift your front leg up, straight to the sky. So press down through the heels of your hands, through the ball of your foot, and squeeze your glutes. Take that foot forwards, outside your hands. Back knee down. Lunge and reach up high. Hands lift, squeeze the glutes. Now shoot the arms forwards, reach nice and far. Hands down, step back, down dog. Other side, so lift the back leg to the sky, straight to the sky. Hands. Now keeping your hip close at the moment, we're going to keep our hips nice and level with the floor. Bend the knee, lunge foot, inside plank, back knees out, breathe in and lift arms. Lift up your chest and squeeze your glutes. Hands shoot forward, extend, lengthen your spine, hands down and step back. Now, front leg lifts. This time we open our hips and turn your hip open towards me. Press your toe to the sky. Bend the knee to lunge. Step it right through your hands. Knee up and down at the back. You lift. So strengthen that back leg. Keep it strong all the way. Shoot arms forwards. Reach in. Hands down. Step back. Feel like a dog. Back leg. Open your hip and breathe into it this time. Take a big breath and see if you can square your shoulders with the balance. Bend the knee, lunge, back knee up or down. Press your heel and lift. up and down. Up dog or baby cobra. Nice. Come back to down dog. And finally, step or jump in. And hold your fold. Keep my hat on. Awesome. So let your head hang and just release your neck for a moment. We're going to come into standing strength now, all right? So you can come off your mat if you want to. Okay, we come all the way up, just slowly rise. I'm just going to step off my mat for this. And our first move is a warrior two. So step your feet nice and wide, as wide as your hands will go, and turn your right toes out. Here we go. Bend the right knee. Awesome. Now warrior two, really strong. Press down to your feet, and this heel will be in line with the foot on the back leg, okay? Shoulders relaxed down, and your hips as square as you can to the front with a really strong core. Heel up and down, breathe in, lift your arms high. Oh, I'm glad my hat stayed on for all that. Take your arms down, breathe some legs. Okay, let's strengthen these legs, right? Sun warrior, take a big breath in. So left arm lifts. Right arm down back leg. And we get a lovely curve in our spine. Finding all the strength in our legs. So really use these legs to support you. Now, even stronger glutes. Lift the back arm. Reach up and find your wrist. Hold your wrist. And if you want to, we're going to come over. Just a little more, okay? Only if it feels good. Now, triangle. Lift up. Heel down, lengthen legs. Arms long. Hip to the sides and reach across. Hand, wrist, wherever it wants to. Top arm to the sky. Nice breeze in this quads. Top arm. Wrap it behind. And bind here, yeah? We're going to try a little balance in this pose. So think about having a lovely straight spine and strong core. Soften the knee. Floating half moon. We hop the back foot in, and when you're ready, just levitate. Lift that back leg off. And if you want to take the other arm behind, or not, arms can be wide, right? Step down for a wide squat, straight up onto the toes, and lift those arms. Good, so reach high, sink a little lower. For more strength, right? So beautiful. Come down. Time to the sides. First side done. Let's try the other, right? So warrior two, same set up. Very strong core. Onto your heel if you want. Good. Big breath in. Reach. Lift in higher. As you exhale, sink down into those legs. Let them support you. Arms long. Good. Sun warrior. Let's take a big breath. And take that beautiful curve as you breathe out. Good. Inhale. Tummy breeze. Exhale. Lengthen underneath your ribs. Good. Back arm. Pick it up. Big breath in, find your wrist, open chest, as you exhale, we're going to curve a little more. Can you get a little more here? Triangle, heel down, arms long, hips to the side as we reach, hands, touch it down. So no weight in this hand, yeah? Hips as far as you can, the top arm. Wrap it if it feels good. If it's okay in the shoulder, yeah? Nice. Now think about the strength. for this side. Breathe the arms high. So squeeze into your glutes, ease your hip bone forward. And press your feet and your leg together. Find that balance. Side bends. Back to those swings, lift hips up, and then swing them forward. make that work come to the legs, all right? Come to the abs, rather. Slowly press forwards. Awesome. One more, and we'll do it a bit quicker. So let's try some singles. Come in and back. In, back. Fantastic. So, you can feel all the way down the front of my body working here, all right? Swing those legs. Knees up. Swing the feet. Good. Breathe out. Breathe in. Awesome. And again. So rest your shoulders down and rest your head, yeah? Gonna keep going here a bit longer. So you should start to really feel that work in your core and those lower abs. Yay. So remember you can just touch your toes down if you want. Right here, right? Keep it coming. So you can touch your toes down here if you want, then just lift the hips, right, if it's getting too much. Right, keep it going. Swing in. One more time. Let's finish the cross crawl. Ready? Forward, back. And right now, we're breathing where we can, right? Inhale, exhale. Can we do this till we're done? End of the song? I think so. Gonna get there. Couple more. Well done. Oh, amazing. Okay, turn over to the back track. And we're gonna come into dolphin pose, okay? Alright, push your tummy. Feel that. I'm feeling that. Okay, so hands, elbows down, fingertips together. From our toes, we're just gonna lift your hips like them dog with the elbows down, okay? So really press down to those feet and press down to the elbows. Feel your shoulders engaged. Awesome. So strengthen that core back now. Let's keep that work going. So we're just going to lengthen our legs and come into a hover. Okay, so walk the feet back. So you can lower your hips down to the level of your shoulders. All right. Tummy really tight. Nice shallow breath. Awesome. Iguana, knees down. Fingertips, lightly outside your shoulders. Feet together, lift and squeeze glutes. Shoulders roll back. And just look in a few inches ahead, all right? We've got three pulses to your back. So you lift up. Three, two, one, and lift the fingertips. Again, three, two, one, just lift. So those fingers should lift effortlessly. Because our back is doing all the work, right? Now, just fingertips down and look over the front shoulder. Feel the front lat engage. Turn, look over back shoulder. And again. So feel the entire back working here. Other sides. Awesome. Back to center. Just relax. Press up onto knees. Back to dolphin, fingertips touch, elbows down, and lift hips. Good, so just tilt your pelvis to the sky. Release your neck, and feel even more strength in your back this time. Draw your belly button right to spine. And I love feeling my shoulders work here. Squeeze them in. Just breathe. Hello.
side your elbows. Okay. Feet together. Lift them up and engage all the way up to your glutes, your hamstrings, and your lower back. Big breath in as you lift up. 3, 2, 1. Then lift those fingers up, up, up. Fingertips lift. So no pressure through those fingers at all, right? Let your upper back do the work. Twist in the Kiwana. Lift it over front shoulder. Good. Turn, lift over back shoulder. Now you're looking even further this time. Good. Other sides. Lovely. Relax. We'll try a bow pose. So we're gonna take one hand or two. Okay. I'm not sure if you can see me. Okay. So you can, if you want to, just hold on to one ankle. Or you can hold on to two ankles, right? Feet flex to the sky. And we're gonna lift off. So press into those feet and lift your chest. So if you want, you can do one side, just lifting that heel and feeling your entire back engage. Or you can do both, right? You choose, keep those knees in line with your hips, shoulder blades, back and down. Well done, relax. Awesome. I'm going to finish off with some hamstring stretches, all right? So just take a seat, lengthen your legs, and forward fold. Breathe in, tummy brace, just walk those hands down over your chest, over your thighs. Elbows hold on to your other leg and lift it again where it feels comfortable. So a new side, so feels tight to begin with. As you relax, as you stretch into it, maybe you should move a little more, okay? So tailbone resting down. Maybe you want to lengthen your other leg. So again, holding onto your leg gently. Whenever it feels good, maybe your hands are right up your ankle. You're super flexible, right? Done. Bring your knees together, hands under your legs, roll yourself up. Well done for your work today, absolutely amazing. Put my Santa hat back on now. Thank you so much for joining me and enjoy the rest of the classes this week. Okay, we've got more classes coming up this week, so hope you can join the instructors and have an absolutely amazing Christmas, okay, with your family, with your friends. And I'll see you in the new year, all right? Thank you so much for joining us this year. Have a great day. Bye-bye.